you a special weather report. The heavens have opened, folks, and we're experiencing some adverse effects across the municipal area. A large storm front, not expected to arrive for several days, hit Lost Heaven late this afternoon, releasing a deluge of rainfall on the city. If you've been out in the last... couple of hours, you don't need me to tell you. There are reports coming in of a number of traffic accidents attributed to the downpour, with fender benders occurring in Oakwood and Chinatown. A more serious accident has occurred near the White Harbor Hotel, which is causing traffic to back up on the East Marshall Bridge all the way into downtown. The police department is attending incidents as they can, but they've now issued advice that people should not venture out on the roads unless their journey is strictly necessary. The roads are treacherous, ladies and gentlemen, so however a good driver you may be, stay at home with your loved ones and keep warm and dry. I know where I'd rather be on a night like this. In addition to the problems we've been hearing of on the road, air traffic in and out of the city has been suspended by the aviation authorities.
Dangerous driving on Central Island.
Kevin International have been grounded, and those scheduled to arrive into that
I'm
airport
pursuing have been arrest. Bring him
diverted
in.
Elsewhere. Now, as bad as that may sound, the latest report from the weather service that I've just been handed states that all
boats on Central Island suspect has been lost. Keep patrolling.
All warnings should be heeded. The storm isn't expected to last all that long. Certainly, it doesn't seem like it will be anything like the big one of 1927. High winds are pushing the storm over into quite a rate. We will, of course, keep you informed with news on the hour.
All officers, search is called off. Repeat, abandon search. Return to patrols.
The Lost Heaven Police Department strongly advises against motor travel at this time. And on a personal note, I advise staying with your family, friends, or loved ones, and waiting out this dreadful storm in the warmth of a home. That's all for now. Some music will be along shortly, and I'll be back to check in with you later. Thank you for listening.
Yeah, we've done a few pickups at the farm before. Don't worry, there ain't nothing but cow shit and shine out here. It's gonna be an easy few clams. Boys will load up the trucks, we'll come straight back.
Yeah, let's make it quick. I got someplace to be.
You see it, Sarah, later. Luigi's little girl, your night shift. You're something else, pal. Protecting the girl's virginity one day and taking it the next.
Lay off, Polly.
Ah, come on. I'm just kidding. She's a good girl. You settle down, she'll straighten you right out. You're going home to a couch. I wonder what kind of stories she could tell about her old man, though. Luigi was a stone-cold killer back in the day.
I wouldn't know.
You know she's been helping out behind a bar since she was a kid. I bet she's seen and heard a few things. Probably knows more about our business than we do.
She knows enough not to ask me too many questions.
That's good. She won't ever make a liar out of you. Christ. You ought to marry her just for that. God damn it. Sam should be waiting here, but I don't see him.
Something smells off.
Don't let your pecker get all shriveled up. Probably just trying to get out of the rain. Or into the bootleg. That'll wake him.
He ain't coming.
Okay. Let's go find him. That bastard is just three sheets, and I'm wrecking a new suit for nothing. I swear I'm gonna kill him. Here. Just in case Frank was right. I'm gonna go grab them boys, get them sorted out. You go ahead, see what's what. We'll catch up with you.
Guy we pay to keep this place in check, don't even pretend to find her. What kind of guy shoots a dog? Place is derelict. Thank you.
Hey, Tom.
Polly, what took you so long?
We're looking for Sammy. Did you find him?
Nah, not yet. Just him.
Canadian crew. Dollars to donuts to rest the face down in the dirt, too. Oh, Christ. They're cops, Tommy.
Well, how would I know? They didn't show a badge. God, they didn't say anything.
It must be in Morello's pocket. This bastard. He can't even let us have this one racket. Forget about it, Tom. We gotta find Sam and get out of here.
These guys are the real deal. They gotta be cops from the Border Patrol.
Fuck. They've come heavy, all right? They've lost heavy people like pussycats.
Found the Canadians. See Sam in there?
No.
Like some.